Hello. I have 16 magnets in a square, and that's how I made this ferrophoto, which is quite interesting. And it looks like it has like 1/2 inch of depth directly into it. Anyways, so I'm going to show you what those 16 magnets look like in the ferrocell. That looks pretty cool. I really think the field looks really cool. And you can see in between every one of these magnets, they get down past the blue lines of it. Maybe you can see fields in between. Maybe you can't. I don't know, it's hard to say. I like how that shape, how you have that comes out and comes out. Anyways, let's see what the photo, oh, look at that burn in it. Anyways, we'll go for the ferrophoto. The red light seems to be very powerful. think I have to put another looks quite nice. Let's turn off the red light for a second. Hmm. Get a little bit more distance here. Well, that's pretty cool. 16 magnets in a square. You get quite a nice maybe that's why I had a problem with the light. I wasn't really expecting to see it so really gorgeous. Okay, let's try it right up the light. Brighter. Yeah, that red is really overpowering. I wonder why. I love how that's a shading effect. It's really kind of cool. All I love how you can make these fields. And these things are so really gorgeous. Anyways.